It's a beautiful sunny day, so today I'm going to bring you to the secret garden on the campus. Let's check it out.
No, I'm not colorblind. I know the world is black and white.
So it's actually pretty quiet right now because it's the school holiday, but during the school time there'll be quite a lot of people chilling here and just hanging out with their friends and playing frisbees or even revising here. It's a very good place to revise at a nice weather only, not when it rains.
I can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can't, but honestly, won't someone stop this train?
So, what's so special about the Harvest Garden? Look at the cherry blossoms over there.
Don't wanna see my parents grow. One generation's length away. Fight and laugh out on my own.
So the house garden is not actually that secret, but if you're trying to find the way to here, it's around behind J.J. Thompson building or the agriculture department. So if you know the way, it's quite easy.
I can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can, but honestly, won't someone stop this train?
I didn't realize the Harvest Garden is actually that big. Look at the trees and the grass behind me. And I feel like this is like the Reading version of Hyde Park, actually. And if you ask me where to go for a romantic date in Reading, I think this would be a good place. Yeah.
So scared of getting older. I'm only good at being young. So I play the numbers game to find a way to say that life has just begun.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Jokes, you can't subscribe me here. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.